today we're going to be going over a core exercise. You're going to have a weight above your head. We're going to keep this at 90 degrees. We're going to bring our legs up and engage our lower abs, pressing into the floor. So from here, what we're going to do is focus on breathing. And this is going to be an isometric hold, meaning that we're going to hold that for as long of a duration as the repetition goes.